Lara is really excited about her trip to Hong Kong. She hasn't traveled much outside Australia before. 2 years ago, she went on vacation to New Zealand with her family. But she has never been to Asia or the US. She often travels inside Australia. Last year, she flew to Perth to visit her cousin who lives there. Also, she has been up to Cairns in the most 3 times. She learned scuba dive there on the Great Barrier Reef. She just finished packing, and she is waiting for the taxi to take her to the airport. She has never flown in the 747 before. It takes 9 hours to get to Hong Kong. She is going to watch movie all the way.